In this video, I'll show you how to do math inside of Make, and I'll also show you how to fix your math result if it's being added as text and doesn't make any sense. If we haven't met, my name is Andy, and if you're looking to level up your Make automation skills, I want to invite you to the Co-Build Collective. It's an automation coaching community where entrepreneurs and freelancers mastermake.com. All right, before we jump over into Make and look at the math module, it's important to understand the order of operations when evaluating math expressions. The order things will be evaluated is in the parentheses first, exponents, multiplication or division, and then addition or subtraction. So it's going to happen in that order when you're writing formulas inside the math module. Okay, so let's jump over here into Make, and we're looking at the math module. I have a trigger here that is sending through 2,500 and 5,000. This is just a basic trigger. And then I've mapped that here, number one plus number two. Another note I'll tell you is you must use these here when adding, subtracting, multiplying, or dividing your values. You cannot just type in plus, that will not work. So just a little side tip here, make sure you're using that. So I have my numbers mapped here and I'm going to hit okay. And if I look at this, my result doesn't make any sense. My result is 2,500, 5,000 all run together. The reason this is happening is Make is adding these together like text. So when it adds like text, it takes one number and it puts it next to the other number and you have the numbers that you put into your formula. I'm going to show you how to fix that. It's an easy fix. Right over here in this formula, what I've done is I've added the parse number function around each number of the equation. So I've got one here. Let me make this a little bit wider. So I've got a parse number here that ends right there. And then my plus, and then I'm wrapping the next number as a parse number. So I'm going to hit OK. And just to remember here, our total should be 7,500 or 7,500. And there it is. If your equation is throwing numbers that don't make any sense, you probably need to convert them to numbers from text. The other thing you can do is you can use the format number function. And look here, you can see that's what I get. 7,500.00. So easy way to format your data. Just a side note about this. With that comma, Make is going to recognize this as text from here on out in our scenario. If you need to use this as a number later on in your scenario, you want to make sure not to add that comma when you format the number. If you want to learn more about things you can do with numbers in make.com, check out this playlist. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.